pull up and grub. Hey, pull up and grub. Hey, let me hear you. Pull up and grub. Hey, pull up and grub. Hey, let me hear you. Pull up and grub. Hey, pull up and grub. Hey.
What's up, Houston? What's going on, man? It's your man, Big True. We here. We back with another video. Y'all always talk stuff about vegan food, right? I'm about to show y'all why vegan food is actually good. You know, so we got the Ginger Mule, one of my favorite spots. They got a good special going on. And I'm about to get something fire right now. They got some good lasagna. And, you know, it's a real good spot. So if you're in the Houston area, make sure y'all pull up. So I'm about to show y'all what it look like right now.
Buckle up. I feel like Barack when I slide through. Know a couple swipers like a debit card, how they slide through. They be fine. And she tied it up. I think she fine too. If you see my brother, you my blood. I never cross.
Ginger Mule.
Everyone likes the fried rice.
Yeah, that's what I always get. Yeah, I always get the fried rice. Yeah. I think today I was going to try the lasagna. How's the lasagna?
Really good.
It's really good. Yeah.
Another thing that people really like also is the cozy curry.
Oh, yeah, I tried that as well. Yeah, that was really good too.
Yeah. One thing I always like, I'm an appetizer person. Sweet potato fries.
Ooh, I'm gonna have to try it real quick. So what you get? Is it special going on right now? The lunch special?
Yeah, right now.
Okay, so what's the lunch special?
So the lunch special is you can get. You can choose one course and then you have a second course and then a third.
Okay. Thank you. I appreciate you. Alright, see y'all soon, man. The vibe is cool in here, man. It's a nice little ambiance in here. You know, so it's a nice little spot we're about to see.
A little side of rice and tortilla chips. Okay. Cilantro and parsley.
Yeah,
you really enjoy it.
How's the lasagna?
The lasagna is very good. It's one of our more popular dishes.
All right, that's what I came with. Because every time I come, I usually get the rice, fried rice your way. And I get like the curry cozy. That's what
Yeah,
so I was like, I want to try something different. Yeah, I want to try something different. All right, so you recommended this soup, though?
I like the sancocho soup. Mm-hmm. I like the fish tacos, and I really enjoy the carrot cake. The lasagna is also a great choice.
Okay.
However, if you get the lasagna, I would suggest getting our butternut squash soup to start off with that. So it's butternut squash cream soup with butternut squash lasagna, and you can finish off with any of these desserts.
All right, look, I think we're good. I think we know what we're gonna get.
Yeah,
you ready?
I'm ready.
I think you completed the order.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I think we're gonna do the butternut squash cream.
Yes, sir.
Yep. And then we're gonna do that.
Do you have any nut allergies or anything?
No. No. Thanks for asking. And then we're gonna do the. What did you say for dessert?
Lasagna for the second one.
Yeah.
And I prefer the carrot cake, but if you're super hungry, you could always get another starter if you need. The sweet potato fries would always be a good starter as well.
Okay. No, I'm gonna try the carrot cake.
Definitely.
Yeah. That's what we do.
You mean like a drink or anything from the bar while you wait? Just let me know.
Yeah. There's this green drink I usually get here.
You're any part of Russia, Jim?
I think that's what it is.
Gotcha.
Yep. That's what I'll get. We're good.
Perfect.
My man.
Could you all sit up? My name's Eli. Eli. In the meantime.
Thank you, Eli. Appreciate you, man.
Hey, no problem. I'll be back shortly to check on.
Cool. Yeah, you see, Eli was cool, man. Eli's a cool dude. So, we're about to see what this food is hitting for. Y'all always talk about vegan food. Y'all say vegan food's not good. I'm about to prove to y'all that vegan food is actually fair. All right, so we just got the drink. Looks pretty good. Let's see what it's hitting for. It's good. It's really good. I really like that. It got like carrots, celery, ginger. If you're into green drinks, you'll like this. This is a green type of drink. good. A little fancy, I don't know what that is. A nice garnish. All right, so they just brought the soup out. The soup looks good. Soup is real good. So we're gonna see what the soup hitting for. I like the way it's looking. I like the way it's set up. You know what I mean?
This one does need a little bit of
salt. Nah, man, thank you, appreciate it. Bro brought me over a little bit of soap. I usually don't put salt in my stuff, but you know what I mean? We're gonna see. You always gotta say your prayer, you gotta thank God, you know what I mean? Yeah, it looks nice and good though. That's all right. Kind of tastes like sweet potatoes, but not as sweet. I got like some, oh, hold up. It got stuff in it. It got like peas in it. Oh, hold up. I didn't know that. I thought it was just like a soup. It actually got like peas in it. So I might turn it up a little bit more. Hold on. I ain't gonna lie. It's actually pretty good. See, it got stuff like in it. Got like peas and different things inside it. So it's actually pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna dip a piece of this bread into it. I'm like a dipper, you know what I mean? I like to dip. That's good right there. That's it. That's fine. See, when y'all think vegan, y'all think like, y'all be scared away. Y'all be thinking it's gonna be something crazy. Y'all be thinking it's gonna be a vegetable plant. You know what I mean? Vegan food, it actually got flavor. It actually got flavor and taste. Y'all scared of the vegan food, man. Good flavor. To make it even better, what make it better is that I actually had something in the bottom of her. Excellent, bro. Excellent. Thank you. Really good. Bless her. It's not going to be something that's going to punch you with a mad flavor. But it's smooth. It's soothing. You know what I mean? It's like real. It's like good comfort food. You know what I mean? It's healthy for you, it's good. It's definitely something that you should eat to just reset your palate, you know what I mean? I ain't gonna hold you. 1 to 10, it's like it's an 8. With the bring it to now. So they just walked up and said that the lasagna is getting plated up right now. I'm gonna keep it real. The vibe and the ambiance in this space is a 10 out of 10. Like, the service, everybody's super nice. Yeah, man, so y'all definitely should come check this spot out. So good vibe, good energy. They even got a nice little bar area over here. You know, so. Food's A1, service A1. So, yeah. Ginger Mule, you know what I mean? Heights, Houston. You know what I mean? But yeah, they just said lasagna's getting plated up right now. Should be out here set up. And here it is right now.
Here we go. Got our butternut squash lasagna right here for you.
Very much.
No problem.
Looks amazing.
Anything else with this one? Just let me know.
Thank you. Appreciate you. Sir. Looks really good. Thank you. Yeah. So y'all see this, man. This looks good. That look fire. Okay, now that you can say that look fire, you wouldn't even know that that's vegan right there. You know what I mean? When you really look at it, it looks crazy. Nice little garnishes on it, you feel me? Come with the toast again. See, I like the toast. Sauce look good, cheese. Not gonna lie. Look good. We're about to see. We're about to give it a taste and see what it's hitting for. It's all vegan, too. So it ain't no pork, no beef, no turkey. Pretty good. Wish it was a little bit hotter. It was good. Sauce was good. You know what I mean? Let's see. Presentation is really nice. Sauce is like, I really like it because the sauce is kind of sweet. I like when it's like the tomato sauce got like a little sweetness to it. So that's really good. I really like that. I ain't gonna lie, this is a 10. This is really good. I don't know what it's made out of. I don't know what kind of meat it's made out of. It look kind of crazy. It's like, you know, like when they do vegan meat, like it's like usually made out of like mushrooms or beans ground up and nuts and stuff like that. So that's most likely what this is. It's hitting though. Not gonna lie, it's hitting. What's a 10? I can't try to be critical, but it really is. It's not good. So I can't even lie, this is definitely a type of spot you take one of your little shorties, you know what I mean? You try to impress her. You try to take her somewhere new. Take her somewhere low key that everybody don't know. It's the spot right here. Food good. You gonna put her on something. She gonna like be like, ooh, you know spots. Ooh, you know. That's how you get them. And then you be like, yeah, this is our little spot. You know what I'm saying? Fire. Can't even lie, man. I never got lasagna at a restaurant before. I just really wanted to try something different. I wanted to be like, man, let me see, let me see if they could prove that everything's good when it's vegan. It actually tastes better than regular lasagna. Can't even lie. I ain't gonna show y'all, but I cleared the plate. It's a wrap for the lasagna, it's gone. This is a 10, man. Definitely come check out this spot. You gotta eat the last piece on the piece of bread. That was it. Alright, now we're waiting on dessert. Bro came and grabbed my plate and was like, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I was hitting. I ain't gonna lie, I was hitting. This squash soup, it'll be better. It'd be better if it had like a spice to it, like a kick or something like that. But it's just like you be searching for the flavor and the flavor never comes. You know what I mean? It's good though, but it don't got like the flavor ain't like kicking. But it's good though. It's not nasty. Would I get it again? No. I wouldn't get it again. Next time, I would have tried that tortilla type. If it was a tortilla kind, I would try that next time. This is just to say you tried it. It's kind of like baby food a little bit. But got a good taste to it. And I like foods with crunch. So it got those peas in it. So that's always good. I got those peas, so I got a nice little crunch. Said it flowed. And you know how like some orders complement each other. The buttermilk, the butter squash. You know, this is butter squash soup, whatever it is, man. I don't know. You know how me remember this stuff. But whatever it is, it's good though. And this vibe is good. Yeah. Thank you.
appreciate it.
That looks good.
Anything else for now, just let me know.
Okay, thank you. Absolutely, we got the carrot cake. Carrot cake looks fire. I look like busting right there. Kale holds, I think like it's busting. I might even eat the flour on top. They be hitting them with the garnishes. Mm-hmm. Looks really good. What y'all think? What y'all think that look like? I look like a 10 out of 10 out of me. Oh, they gave me a nice piece too. They didn't give me no skinny piece, they gave me a husky piece. Let's see what it's tasting like. Let's see what this carrot cake is hitting for. We're gonna take out the little flour. We got a nice little piece right here. Some people say they don't like carrot cake. I actually do like carrot cake. I actually do. Carrot cake is good. I was gonna get the brownie, but I was like, damn, I'm actually kinda allergic to chocolate. So I don't be trying to eat that much. Let's see what it's here for. Well, it's cold. But the icing is so fluffy. Like damn near like dissolving your mouth. So it's kinda crumbly. It falls apart, you know what I mean? It fell apart in pieces. It's good though, I'm not gonna lie. It's good. Got raisins in it. I'm only about to lay it down. We're gonna lay it down. I'm about to lay it down. So I can get a better piece of it. Tastes like it might have been in the refrigerator. But it's still got a good taste to it. Mm. Mm-hmm. I'm good. I'm real good. The best part on it is the frosting. I wish it was, the only thing I just wish it was like warm. I wish it was warm. I'm gonna have to save this for to go warm it up. Oh yeah. Can't warm it up because it got the icing on it. Icing might melt a little bit. This is good though. Real good carrot cake. We're about an 8. Thanks again, man. Appreciate it. Thank you. Have a good one. So I'm not going to lie. I'm stuffed right now. Food A1. Yeah, definitely highly recommended. All right, look. So we just going to wrap this review up like this, man. Everybody out there that be talking stuff about vegan food, man, be quiet. Stop the cap. You can't talk no more, man. Like, y'all be thinking vegan food gonna be like, you know what I'm saying, like an apple or a tree branch. You know what I'm saying? Nah, man. Vegan food, fire. Vegan food be busting. Real good flavors, good sauce. You know what I mean? They make the same thing that you make when it's regular. They just flip it, and it's healthy. You know what I'm saying? So y'all see me just eat the lasagna, all vegan lasagna, you know what I mean? That was 10. Y'all seen the sauce. Y'all seen the cheese. I don't even know if it was cheese. I don't know what it was, but it was good. You know what I'm saying? I know it wasn't from an animal. You know what I'm saying? For real though. But yeah, it was good. But yeah, man, so make sure if y'all in the Houston area, y'all go check out the Ginger Mule. You know what I'm saying? Perfect fire spot, good vibe, good energy. They gonna treat you good, treat you like family. You know what I mean? So yeah, man, make sure y'all pull up, get y'all grub on, make sure y'all like, comment, and we try to turn up, man. Just turn this page up. Let's get it. Let's go. We out.